men and women in blue, the technical officials, that everything was correct, not only about their dress and equipment, but also, of course, about their weight. So the top man and the heaviest man in the crew is allowed to be no more than 72.5 kilos. The average